Hello, welcome back to Let's Play A Tear of Vermillion. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I don't know if we're supposed to be heading here to the monastery. But we're heading this way. Unless Mile stops us again. We'll fight this thing. Wind Mantis. Two Wind Mantises, an attacking bird. Right, Sonic Sword. Flamethrow. And you could just attack that. So this place is probably pretty close. There's nothing there. Let's kill this thing. One-shotted. Missed. Missed again. We're bloodthirsty today. Oh, we missed that time. Okay, continuing. Monastery. Benequia Monas. It even says, what's this place? I don't know, you're the one that walked over here, dude. Douglas says, this is a monastery owned by the Bardist Church. I think it's called the Benequia Monastery, if I remember correctly. A monastery of the church. A woman says, what are you here for? Sister Sarah says, this is a training place for women who serve God. No men are allowed here. I'm sorry, but we are lost, says Avon. Are you? Are you by any chance here to deliver furs? What do you mean by furs? If I'm wrong, never mind. Please leave as soon as possible. Hey, wait a minute. Douglas says, we aren't wanted here, but I can understand that since we are men and this is a monastery. Well, that's okay. Let's head to the Tree Spirit Forest. Yeah, let's go. Well, I have a feeling we'll be back here, because I wouldn't have this place just for nothing. Oh. Hmm. We gotta come back here at some point. Let me in! I require entrance, you fools. I had a feeling this was a place we weren't supposed to be yet. Holy Maiden Pass. We'll fight a few of these. And we'll head back. This time go the right way. Trying to get close to level 11. I forgot to heal after the last battle. Zero! Nice. Healing going on here. All right, let's head to the right place. Towards Guia. Alt Highway. West is Guia. 629 Milos. Quite a walk. Yellow shell thing. Kagero, Karame, and Blue Glass B? Huh. Well, I never. Miss? Don't miss? What the hell? Oh, man. He missed too? Huh. Oh, man. We're gonna have to get those with magic. Although... Wait, not him. Hit that there, and then deadly on B, deadly on A. Swordmaster's technique, take this. That works. Glad I didn't waste it. I'm gonna try to attack this thing. Oh, it worked that time. Maybe we just had bad luck. Kind of a waste of that sonic sword. Nice. Level 11, and then Mile as well. Well, catching up to you, Douglas. I guess we just had bad luck. I thought for a while there we couldn't defeat them with conventional physical attacks. Yeah, they're kind of thrashing us. Okay, so west is Guia, which I'm guessing up here might be just a treasure chest, maybe? Kind of wonder if there might be one hidden back here, but I'm pressing the action button and nothing happens. Hi. Happy Pat. Should we be feeding that thing? I haven't fed it forever. Nice. We can hit them. Just had a bunch of bad luck. This one's damaged. Ah, he missed. Man. They're just kind of difficult to hit. North is a tree spirit forest, south is Guia. What's west? Douglas says, that's the way to Guia. People talk about her in the forest to the north. I thought it said south was Guia. Yeah, what the hell? Then what's actually south? Oh, nothing. Okay. Then I guess we're going this way. Hello? Let's save here. Very mysterious sounding music. Oh, to the end, okay. Hi! We'll kill you just for fun. Wind Mantis and Poison Beetle? I want to feed that thing. I forgot again. He's poisoned. I think it only lasts during the battle, the poison. I mean, it would say something here. Oh, hi. In a hurry to fight us, I see. Nice. I thought those were following us. Are you the El Cargo? I haven't fought one of you guys for a while. Oh, Garden Snail. I've never seen those before. Feed the cat. Happy. Here, have soft pet food. Eat soft pet food. Hello? These must be tougher, Wind Mantis and Garden Snail. Well, the other one was a beetle and a garden snail. Miles says, hey. Oh, what's going on here? Hunter Rob says, please stop it, girl. Why are you blocking us? Oh, he's got the thing, the Mifa. Girl says, I don't mean to block you. Black hair and black eyes. I just sympathize with them. This is, what's her name? Ruka is her, brother. Rutis, I think is her name? I just sympathize with them. Tony says, we are the ones that can't catch anything. You should sympathize with us. I won't hurt you. Please give me the Mifa that's hiding behind you. I can't. What? Men need to eat, so I understand us hunting for food, but they are not food. You're killing Mifas just to trade their furs for roses. It's very wrong. Gratz says, well, I think she has a point. Tony says, hey, whose side are you on? Hunter Rob says, girl, the Bardist Church is endorsing the Mifa hunt. The new great oracle issued an official notice. Tony says, it says if we bring furs, we'll be given not only a lot of roses, but also the blessings of Barnes. It's a win-win situation. Enough of the Mifa. The girl says, I don't believe it. Tony says, give me the Mifa now. No, I won't. Avon is speechless. Douglas says, is she your sister? It looks like they're having a serious argument. It's not her, says Mile. Eimelle has red hair. It's Rutis, I think is her name. She's not Eimelle, but I can't leave her like that. Mile, Douglas, let's go save her. Hey, what are you doing? Who are you, says Tony. We're hunting for Mifas here. Leave us alone. It looks to me a group of grown men are bullying a little girl. You guys are scoundrels. What did you say? Gratz says, hey, wait. I saw this young man in the water match in Boren. Oh, yeah, Tony says. The player from Boren. Who beat Lightning Douglas. He's here, too. Did you call me? Says Douglas. Wow. Kratz says, are you for real? Hunter Rob says, how come the representatives from New Boren and Boren are traveling together? What brought you to this forest? It's a long story, says Douglas. We don't mean to get in your way, but we can't let you do this. Can you let her go? For me? Rob says, certainly we can't continue hunting anyway. We'll call it a day. Thanks. No worries. We owe you. What do they owe him? Hey, we're going back to town. Grat says, okay. Tony says, damn, why should we listen to them? Rob says, it wasn't just them. We don't feel good about doing this either. Mephas have long been thought of as sacred animals. Without the notice from the great Oracle Avarice... The Oracle's name is Avarice? Okay, there's something up with the Oracle then. His name is Avarice. The girl says, it's okay now. Go back to your friends. Don't ever get caught by dangerous people again. The Mepha says, Mien! Oh, it's sparkly. As the animal called Mepha jumped, a refreshing scent filled the air around it. Wow, what a nice smell. It's a very aromatic, like Sonic the Hedgehog or something. What is it? Avon says. The girl says, it's the scent given off by Mephas. It calms our mind and purifies the air. Well, thank you very much. You helped that Mepha get away. My name is Archim. Oh. Not Rutus? I live deep in the forest with my grandfather. Okay, I thought black hair and black eyes is Rutus's description. I'm Avon, and they are Mile and Douglas. We all belong to the Adventurers Guild. Archim, right? Why did you get in the way of these hunters? I grew up playing with the animals in the forest. Mephas and I are very good friends. Recently, the townspeople resumed the Mepha hunt that had been banned. Douglas says, then that's why you got in their way? That was reckless of you. Miles says, I understand you care about Mephas, but there are dangerous monsters in the forest. You shouldn't be here alone. My grandfather doesn't like me doing this either. But I can't sit still when I hear them crying for help. Miles says, do you understand what they're saying? Not the exact words, but I can understand enough to know how they are feeling. They're in pain, and they are asking for help. Douglas says, well, then I don't blame you. We understand, says Avon. But it's dangerous for a girl to be alone. Who'll take you home? What direction do you live in? No, it's too much to ask. Avon says, it's okay, we have time. We ran into trouble, so we are not in a hurry right now. If that's the case, then thank you. My house is in the northwest side of the forest. I'll lead the way. Archim joined the party. Okay, now we have an Archim in the party. Oh wow, it's like lighting up the tree. That's pretty cool. Anyway, Archim with 58 hit points and 53 magic points. She has a mace, Byzant armor, and a star ring. And she also has magic capability. Rare and la rare. Cure poison, refresh, protection, slow. She's got... Her deadly is a wind lullaby. A lullaby from the bottom of the heart. Nice rhythm causes enemy to fall asleep. And for skill, we have healing heart. Healing move filled with the caring of a loved one. Really? Huh. It's a skill that heals? That's interesting. Alright. Wind mantis, garden snail, and poison beetle. I'm curious about this skill. Healing heart. Oh, only on herself she can do it? Oh. Well, she doesn't need that. Not yet, anyway. It's a lot easier with people in our party. Oh, she's level 8, by the way. Alright, so... which way are we supposed to be going? I want to find any kind of, treasure chest that might be hiding around here. I want to see the healing heart. Fill you heart and concentrate. Increase restore magic? Yeah, I know he's poisoned. Finishing moves. Hey, don't be hitting that poor little girl. Oh my god. She's down to one hit point. Like that. Oh wait, we could give her that fine shield, right? As long as that mace isn't like a two-handed mace. We don't have anything better. Yeah, we sold all the chainmail. Wait, that's not her. Archim. Yeah. Well, this will help her defense. Ah! Nice. That's what I was looking for. Catalia? What's that? Is that a potion? Wait, what is it? Oh, it's a boomerang type thing. Boomerang in which the spirit of trees lives. When hit, the enemy falls asleep. Oh, cool. I bet you it's not as good as what Mile has, though. Oh, it is. It's just gonna be... yeah, down in defense. I'll try it. The cat's looking to see if there might be anything else in the chest. It might be trying to think of curling up in there and just hanging out, because if I fits, I sits, that kind of thing. It's empty. Come on, kitty. So that's this whole area. I don't know where we are. Oh. We're in a monster's clutches. Take this. Oh, she's... I forgot to heal her. She's still hanging out at one hit point. Poor girl. Close enough. Close enough. What if we try to go this way? Like, wait, we're supposed to bring her back to her... whatever, her house. Well, my house is in the northwest side of the forest. Northwest, that does help, though. Oh. I threw it away! Because we're... a bunch of litter bugs. Northwest. Yep, littering. Littering all over the forest. Now we're gonna leave some bug corpses around as well. Oops. That's fine. That's just fine, baby, just fine. We keep picking this up, so might as well use it. Arcanum 1. A mile. So the next one we won't throw away. That'd be a good thing. Excellent. That was my plan. Yeah, don't need that though. How dare you defend yourself? Like that. Oh yeah, he put it to sleep, see that? Cool. Archim levels up. She is level 9. Alright, so that's that. Northwest, she said, but what if we go this way? Oh, I missed an item. I want to see if there's any treasure chests lurking about. This is dead end here. Who the hell?